from WPDC, and we are here with my girl Deborah with your jewelry launch collection today, which is amazing. I'm wearing this piece. So tell us a little bit about your collection and also like describe this, because I've never seen anything like it.
Basically, the inspiration just started. It was just fun colors. I wanted to do something different, and I feel like being in the DC area, there's a lot of art here and talent. And with me fashion being my background, I wanted to bring fun jewelry to DC. So the body chain was kind of a offset inspiration from some of the earrings, and it just started with this one and more, and it just continued to grow. So that's what it is. She's wearing another beautiful piece of mine. Basically, this necklace was kind of a rendition of the 1980s look. You know, the big boy chain, but kind of classified. Make it very modern, 2012, and she looks fabulous, and don't you love it? And the really cool thing about it, it has this really cool, like, clasp in the back. Something different that you normally don't see, so something sexy in the back.
You know what I love about it? I can rock it with my Michelle Obama dresses and still, like, play my 2 Chainz.
There you go.
And Young Jeezy.
There you go.
You know?
A little two-step in there. Multiple different collections within one collection. We have the Secret Garden, which are actually our Nigerian prints that came from Nigeria, which is actually where I'm from. We have the Glitterazzi collection, which are obviously fun glitter, some for the girls who are really girly. Then we have our Octopus collection, which is all the fun, funky prints in the multicolor. And then my favorite is the Royalty collection, which does all the chain mail. And then last but not least, we have our Color Block. And the fun thing about Color Block, it comes in 2 awesome colors, front and back. So you get, a party on both sides of your earrings. We have some bow tie necklaces, which actually started off as a charity thing that I was doing for breast cancer. And it kind of turned into a life of its own. People wanted them as bow ties, brooches. And so I started making them fun leathers for everybody. And then one of my favorite things about my collection is this body chain, which is something that I started doing. I mostly started doing because stylists wanted them for their artists. And it's just something fun to have. I love doing it with the feathers, chains, glitter. Just make it fun and funky.
Everyone, I'm here at the Mdurvwa Collection with the lovely Deborah. She's doing amazing things. Fly Candy handling all the publicity, as you know we had to. Deborah, we love you. Congratulations on everything you're doing.